How's it going, everybody? Welcome back. And today I'm going to show you guys how you can get Colombian IP addresses. Now, before we begin, if you guys are interested in any of the VPNs mentioned today, you'll find links to special deals and discounts in the description down below, as well as full reviews if you'd like to learn more about these VPNs. Okay, so here you see me connecting to ExpressVPN's South Korean server. And this is because I want to show you now on the website, whatismyip-address.com. It'll actually show that I am in Korea just because I connected to this server. So as you might imagine, if I connect to a Colombian server, it will also show that I am in Colombia. And this is pretty much how you can double check that you've actually connected to the correct server. Why did I choose these three VPNs? Well, specifically because they have Colombian servers. So if I go to VPN locations right here and look up Colombia, there we go. So that's ExpressVPN. If I go to CyberGhost and go to the locations here, look up Colombia, there we go. And with Surfshark, also just Colombia, and that's it. So all you need to do is look up the Colombian server in any of these VPNs and just connect. Okay, so let's go ahead and just demonstrate now using CyberGhost. So I've selected the Colombian protocol, and now all I have to do is just connect right here, turn on the VPN. I'm using the IKEV2 protocol in CyberGhost. The WireGuard protocol usually works fine, but not all the servers are WireGuard supported. In this case, the Colombian server is not supported by WireGuard, so that's why I'm using IKEV2, which is also a very quick protocol. Okay, now as you can tell, the VPN IP address, it's already giving it to me right here, but in order to really just double check that I have the Colombian IP address assigned as my current IP address, all I need to do is just refresh on this little website right here. You can use any other website. As you can tell, it's giving me the a Colombian IP address. It really is as simple as that. So how do you know which one of these VPNs is the right choice for you? Well, it depends on what you're looking for out of these VPNs, okay? If you're looking for the best of the best, especially when it comes to unblocking streaming services, best performance, best compatibility with a lot of devices, and highest reliability in unblocking streaming service, then just go with ExpressVPN. It has over 3,000 servers in 94 countries and will allow you to secure up to 5 devices per subscription. And of course, you have the basic features, which is split tunneling and the kill switch, as well as a handful of protocols right here. Usually, you could just pick a lightweight UDP and it'll work 99% of the time. That is pretty much it. Especially, by the way, if you're in censorship-heavy countries, ExpressVPN works perfectly fine. No need to manually configure anything to make it work. Even in China, it will easily bypass the Great Firewall of China. And if you're not familiar, by the way, with the kill switch will cut your internet traffic if the VPN disconnects unexpectedly, and this will make sure that you're only connected to the internet through the secured servers of the VPN. And split tunneling will allow you to choose which applications are routed through the VPN and which are exempt from it. So you can, for example, only have your torrenting client use the VPN while the rest of your internet connection is left intact, or vice versa. So this can be very useful for a lot of people. Now with CyberGhost, obviously it'll be the slightly cheaper option. You've got a whole bunch of dedicated servers right here. So, you know, with ExpressVPN, everything is just sorted by continent, and all the servers are optimized for anything you want to do. All you need to do is just pick the server right here or the location, and you're good to go. Now with CyberGhost, they have things sorted out a little bit differently. So you've got all servers, and you have over 7,000 servers in 91 countries, which is just also a massive number right here. And you've got dedicated IP, which you will need to purchase, obviously. No spy servers for extra anonymity, which is only available in one location for one reason or another. You've got gaming servers optimized for gaming. So you've got servers in Europe and servers in the States. For the most part, you will find one of these servers very useful, especially that most gaming servers can be found in Europe and the States. And you've got torrenting servers, okay? So these servers are obviously optimized for torrenting, and you've got streaming servers based on which streaming service you would like to unblock. So obviously this can be very useful for a lot of people. And a great kind of feature that CyberGhost has is that, let's say you're trying to unblock Netflix, this will give you all of the Netflix optimized servers just by looking up Netflix. You want to unblock, let's say Amazon, just look up Amazon and it will give you all the Amazon optimized servers. So I really like this feature. It saves you a lot of time. I don't have to scroll through anything, just, you know, whatever you want to unblock, look it up here and you're good to go. So with regards to security features, you don't have much. You know, obviously you have the DNS and IP leaks, which every VPN has. You do have the option to turn them off, but I don't know why you would turn them off. There's no reason to turn these off. The kill switch, obviously you have a kill switch similar to ExpressVPN. Every VPN should have a kill switch. You have app rules, which is similar to split tiling, but it's a little bit different. As you can tell, it says here, make CyberGhost VPN launch and connect to a VPN server automatically when you open an application. So you can obviously set some applications here so that the moment you open up Netflix, for example, it will connect you to an American Netflix server so that you can unblock it right away. So this can be, you know, a little bit handy when it comes to stuff like that. And exceptions will have you input specific URLs right here so that you can have these URLs or websites bypass the VPN connection. And in these settings, you will find the VPN protocol options right here. So OpenVPN, IKEV2, and WireGuard, all of these options right here, they're all very reliable protocols. I would like to just pick WireGuard for the most part. It's a pretty good protocol. It is the next generation of protocols, so definitely just stick with that if it works. And if that doesn't work, if you find trouble connecting to one of the servers, just switch to OpenVPN or IKEV2 and you'll be good to go. And CyberGhost will allow you to secure up to 7 devices per subscription. So if the 5 devices per subscription are not enough with ExpressVPN, you'll be getting 2 more here with CyberGhost. Now, if 7 is still not enough, then you might be interested in Surfshark, which will allow you to secure virtually an unlimited number of devices with just 1 subscription. It's an absolutely great VPN, a very budget-friendly option, definitely the best bang for the buck, especially for what you're paying for right here. You still get specialty servers such as multi-hop, which will route your connection through 2 IP addresses rather than 1 for extra protection. And static IP will give you, well, a static IP. It's always going to be the same IP every time you return to one of these servers. And you've got over 3,200 servers in 65 countries. So that's less countries than CyberGhost and ExpressVPN. But keep in mind, Surfshark is exceptionally reliable when it comes to unblocking streaming services. I would say with regards to unblocking streaming services, ExpressVPN comes in first in terms of reliability, followed up by Surfshark and then CyberGhost. Surfshark is definitely a great option, especially for those looking to unblock a lot of devices with 1 subscription without having to install the VPN on a router. You still get the ad blocker, the kill switch, split tiling is called whitelister in Surfshark, and of course you will still get a handful of protocols, including the Shadow Sox protocol, which will help you reach banned websites if you're in a censorship heavy country. And you still get no borders mode, which will help you bypass the Great Firewall of China if you are in China. So yeah, overall, all these VPNs are great VPNs, and you will definitely find your money's worth no matter which one you choose, though it's up to you whether or not you want to go with any of these over the other. It really just depends on what you're looking to get out of your VPN. If you're looking for the best of the best, just go with ExpressVPN. If you're looking for a massive number of servers and maybe you'll like these specialty servers right here, these features, definitely go with CyberGhost. And if you're looking for the ultimate budget VPN that lets you secure virtually an unlimited number of devices with just 1 subscription, go with Surfshark, especially since it works very well with streaming services. Now, keep in mind that all these VPNs are covered by a 30-day money-back guarantee. No matter which plan you decide to get, you'll be able to get yourself the refund granted you asked for before the 30th day. Except for CyberGhost, it actually has a 45-day money-back guarantee. So you are able to choose, let's say, the single month plan and try the service out for that long. So you are able to get yourself the refund, by the way, through the live chat support, which is available with all these VPNs on each of these VPNs' respective websites. So yeah, very easy, hassle-free, and they'll refund you within 3 to 5 business days. Again, you'll find links to special deals and discounts in the description down below, as well as full reviews if you'd like to learn more about these VPNs. Comment below if you have any questions. I'll be happy to answer all of them. Like and subscribe if you would like to support the channel and stay up to date with everything VPNs and cybersecurity. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a wonderful day.